We're playing Papers, Please again. I didn't actually have it started because I wanted to show you what happens every time I try to start a Papers, Please. Oh, shit. Nope. Stop that. I want to show you what happens whenever I try to start up Papers, Please. My account does crazy shit, and it doesn't like it. It's like, bleh. So, this is my life. This is what happens when I try to start Papers, Please. It does start. It has trouble for some reason. And I have to play it like in, I guess, windowed mode-ish thing. So, last we were playing Papers, Please, I think... God, we were all the way on day 16. I went from, like, I think my last file, I died on day, like... God, I died really quick on my last file. So, I need to remember that that's the day I've got shit tons of money. So if I die on this day, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna start playing on this one. And I'm not gonna buy all the, like, big shit because that'll tip off the feds, so... I'm gonna look back here. Oh, cool, it has my, my other path, too. That's awesome. I like that a lot, that's really cool. Alright, so, we're gonna start from this day. See what we can do here in the world of Papers, Please. Qualified guard, soldiers in demand. Consolidation, reassignment at border. Let's go to work. Literally. I forgot how to play, which might be a problem. Cool. Tranquilizer gun, got it. One criminals. All right. I need to have that off to a side because I swear to God I'll freaking forget about that. And then high discrepancies. That's quick pressing that, and I think that's all I need to do. I'm open for business. Oh, cool. Alright, thanks, bro. That's some fat loots. I'm cool with that. Damn, I've completely forgotten how to play this game. There's the thumbprint. Expiration date. That seems to be good. That seems to be good. That seems about right. Okay. Vupkin Alexander doesn't seem to match any of those. I think we're good. You know what? I need to read over the rules again, otherwise I'm gonna freaking forget everything. Must have passport. Documents must be current. Citizens must have ID card. Foreigners require entry permit. Workers must have a work pass. No weapons or contraband. Diplomats require authorization. Foreigners require an ID supplement. So, all right, this is gonna be fast and loose. I think it's gonna. I'm gonna have some problems here at first because I'm gonna forget some of the shit I'm supposed to be doing. So, like, watch me fuck up this first one, just because I forgot what to do. No, he's good. All right. Stay a few months. Alright. Height seems to be good. Weight seems to be fine. Elric Damien, that seems to be good. Let's pick up his transcript. He's staying a few months. Transit elsewhere. Enter by, that seems fine. Expired date seems fine. Passport number, that seems alright. I think I'm just gonna go slow a little bit, not go crazy here. Wait a minute. What's the thing say about no weapons or contraband? Alright. I think he's cool. I don't think I've got to detain the people from, Kleshia anymore. I don't think that's a problem. So, I'm just going to let him go. Damn, I've forgotten how to do freaking everything. Incorrect purpose response. Oh, hang on a second. Sorry. Incorrect purpose response. What the fuck? Well, I'm taking the money, but go fuck yourself. Bye. Thanks for the tip, bitch! Okay, she's staying for 2 days. 2 days transit, that seems fine. Redanus. Yeah, I think she's good. I'm gonna lose my damn mind on this one. Oh, damn it! Alright. You're fine. I'm not even gonna check your shit. I know you're fine. Two weeks. That's fine. Date of birth. Hold up. You are not that tall. That is obviously not right. Okay. Well. That does not match up. Bye, bitch! Tranquilize a dot, motherfucker! Get tranked, bitch! Alright. Did pretty damn good that day. Gotta say, did pretty damn good that day. Green guy. Oh god. I have a bad feeling about this. I haven't. Cool, I've got a bodyguard. That's baller. Okay. You're good on that, Bob. That's a little different. Alright, never mind. Expiration date seems cool. Expiration date seems whatever. That's fine. That's really annoying that that just happened to be on that one line. Okay, matching data. Okay, so that's cool. Alright, that's fine. Wait, let me... Alright, cool. Alright, so she's cool. Alright. Why'd you say you were visiting? You were... okay. Yeah. Alright, you're fine. Get the fuck in here. Come on in. Welcome to... America. Only it's kind of like Russia. Russia-America. Oh my god. What the hell's this? Foreign attacks... are not unknown extremists, we can not injure innocents to uncover extremists. Alright, cool. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, got it. Got it! Got it, bro. I'm working with these people. They're cool. I'm fine with them. Okay, he's remaining for, number of weeks. Joshua Teagles. Balding. That seems to be correct. That looks fine, Good expiry date. Date of birth. Got the same thing here. What we got? 12 weeks. Is that right? Okay. Well, I just want to make sure. Visiting friends. All right. What else we got? Shingleton. Is Shingleton United Federation? Yeah, it is. Okay. Expiration date. It doesn't expire for a bit. All right. I think you're good. I don't see anything wrong with that one. Just 2 days. Roberta Mazak. Short curly hair. That seems a little off. Yeah. Issued in Skull are from Abertsran. That's fine. That's fine, yeah. I don't see anything being wrong on this one. Expiry date. Well, it expires tomorrow, so you got here just in time. So get on in, I guess. I don't. Yeah, she was fine. C Small head. Lol. It's just small head. Trigorian. Andrea Lindewaldskis. Passport number, immigrate forever. Come to live with my husband, she says. Expire date. No, seems fine. Sex female. I think everything's cool on this one, too. I don't see anything out of the ordinary, honestly. So, I'm stamping it. Oh, what was it? Aw, oh, damn it! The one time I don't check it. What the fuck? International press identification? The hell is this? I did not remember seeing this in the rules. Hang on. No. She... I don't care. You don't have the damn thing. Get out of here. Dip. She's immigrating. What we got? For date, enter by. That seems fine. I don't see anything wrong with that. I probably fucked that one up, to be honest. Oh no, I didn't. I'm good. Where's the book? Oh, you're not a foreigner. Well, doesn't that suck for you? Out. Class 7 apartment available. Cool, the journalist is on my ass now. Awesome. All denials must be accompanied by a reason for denial stamp. A new computer inking system has been installed. Interrogate discrepancies to prime the reason for denial stamp. Oh, God. This is going to be a bitch. I can already see this being an ass and a half. That's really funny. Oh, that's hilarious. Are you smoking? Okay. It's the expiration date. Date of birth, that matches. 72, that's fine. Simon Withers. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Since when has there ever been a girl named Simon? I don't get it. Wait a minute, that's not right. No. No. You is getting detained is what's happening. Two weeks. All right, that's fine. Matthias. Scare. I see that typo. Oh, wait, that's not a typo. Damn it, don't pick on people with dyslexia. That's not nice. Okay, that seems fine. Expiry date seems fine. Enter by date seems fine, and yeah, okay. He's cool. I'm letting him know. That's cool. Go. What? I thought I'd check that. Lame. Okie dokie. I thought I saw the typo. Okay. Yeah, I got this one. What? Wait a minute. What the fuck? Hang on here. There we go. Out. Jesus. Jesus. Fuck. Get down, bitch! He wants an expensive crayon set. I could buy him shit. Immediately imports, restricts all imports. That's kind of cool. Rejects all imported, deny all travelers for import. Awesome. Deny all travelers from import. That I can do. I love, like, widespread just denial things. You from import? Go fuck yourself, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna be so good at just denying people. Oh, what? What? I didn't need to give him a reason. Go fuck himself. Bitch. Bitch. Fuck. Alright. Alright, his name is, Duncan Haig. Enter by date. Yeah, that seems fine. Expire date, that seems fine. There's his work pass, that seems fine. Expires. Oh, that's expired, buddy! Oh, doesn't that suck? Oh. That's not a good enough excuse, though. Get the fuck out of my country. Go fuck yourself, bitch. Bye. I was blinded by ease of denial. Yeah, I was. That is totally true. Totally valid. Worked with your father. You were such a little brat. Oh, bitch. God, I want to deny you right the fuck now. Damn. Orvik Vonner. Ferdizo District. Ferdizo. And then, Trishing Cities. Orvik Vonner. Okay. Well, you're fine. Heh. Yeah, about that. Get out. Bye. 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 Bye, go fuck yourself. Bye. Where? I just love being a dick to people. It's like, it's so fun. Just being like, instant denial at the border. Let's see. I think this one's fine. I don't see any problems with it. So, that looks a little weird. But, it's not a big deal. United Federation, Shingleton, that seems to be fine. United Federation, Shingleton, that's, I think that's okay. Alright, come on into my country. Enjoy yourself here. Thank God it was nothing wrong with him. Ooh, you are from that place that I'm not allowed to pet people come in from. Get the fuck out of my country. Get out. Get out. Get out of my country. Oh my freaking God. This guy, man. I really, hang on a second. I got it. He's not... I gotta... He didn't tell me what the duration was. How do I, like, deal with that? Okay, whatever. Get... Just get in here. Just... I don't care. I don't care. Write me up. Do it. Invalid weight. Oh my God, I didn't check his weight. I'm an idiot. He was smuggling something. I almost want to do it over to see what he had on him. Jesus. Oh my God. I wanted to deny him so bad too. I just didn't even think about it. I didn't look at his weight for some reason. I'm an idiot. See, well, I guess we are technically friends. I guess I gave him a pass just this once. Just being a nice guy. No. No. Out. I did Georgie a solid. I've given him a rough time in the past. Okay. Diplomatic envoy. Okay, passport matches. Yes, that's fine. Expiry date is fine. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. No the fuck you don't, bitch! Get in there! Try to pass one over on me. Go fuck yourself. Ooh! Nope. Get out of my country. Fuck you. I think I just like barely, no, I didn't beat the clock. Oh, cool. My son has drawn a picture for me to take to work. I am the proudest father. Oh, we can't deny people anymore for being from a certain country. I was enjoying that. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's awesome. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, well. Go fuck yourself. I think I screwed up the other thing. Because they gave me that card to check people with, and I didn't actually do it, so I think I already screwed something up. You're missing something. What are you missing? Okay. As long as you're staying, we're staying. 30, okay. Visits. Enter by. Oh, that's why you were hiding it. Yeah, no. Out of here. Bye. So long. Assassin coming from Integra will target important. Must be stopped. Kalad Istum. Do not forget. Okay. Kalad Istum. Got it. Holy shit. Whoa. Her buy date doesn't seem bad. Okay, I think she's good. Touch powder. Blind powder overpass. Oh god. Okay, that seems fine, but this is problem. Is problem. Get out. Well, you don't have the things I need, and you're from another place, so... What the hell is with the press today? God. Get out of here. Fascist! Damn it, guys! Guys, I need help with something. What was the name of the person I'm supposed to kill? Please help me remember, because I'm gonna lose my mind. I already forgot who it was. God damn it. Oh my god. That... No, you're a bad girl. I hope you're right. Oh, screw the guard. I'm not letting anyone through. Guard doesn't get special treatment for shit. I only care about the agents. Oh, this is the motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Line powder over passport. Now I don't remember what to do. I'm getting really nervous. I guess the rest of this is technically fine. Damn, should I let him through, or should I deny him right now? I don't know which to do. Should I let him through or deny him? I don't know which path to take on this one. I don't know which is gonna make him more likely to get killed. I want to murder the shit out of him. But because, like, everything checks out. Everything's fine. So, I guess I'll just let him through? Or should I deny him so he, like, fucks with his passport and gets the shit on his hands? Because if I deny him, he'll want to know why. Ah, fuck. No, I've got to come up with a reason if I deny him. So I need to approve him. Fuck. There we go. Nice. They sent me a gift, cool. And the gift covered the fine for the hangings. Awesome. Hell yes. Grant of Asylum. Oh, cool. Awesome. So we have a refugee program now. Well, we have a refugee program. This backwards-ass Soviet country has a better immigration policy than the United States of America. Oh, God. That's bad. All right, there we go. There's a little dingle. Oh, what the fuck is that? Wait a minute, hang on. Hey, wait. Oh, this is a cool form. He even has fingerprints and everything on it. Okay, that matches. That matches. Alright, I just want to make sure all three of them match. Those are good. I feel like letting in people with this form when it's a shitty form would be extremely bad. So, alright, we're good. Welcome to our country. She seemed like a nice lady. That's a really awesome, like, immigration form, because it has just everything you need on it. These two things do not match. Those things do match. Name does seem to match. How long did you say we're staying? A few weeks? Okay. His name is Passport's fine. Alright. Come on into the country, my friend. Come on into the country. Come on in, come on in. That's funny. That's really funny. All right, I'll try, buddy. Well, I'll see if I can find a reason. But why not? I'll throw him a bone. There you go, buddy. You're tall as hell, dude. Thanks for the watch. Oh, you poor bastard. Get out, bitch. No. Doesn't work. It's a bad idea. Oh, Lord. That was the greatest thing ever. That made my night. Alright. Here from High Hand. Okay, I know that place. That place is fine. White seems cool. These did match, didn't they? Your, let's see. Height seems good. Alright, I think you're fine. I don't see anything wrong with this, honestly. I've got a soft spot for immigrants, you know? I really do feel for the immigrants coming to my country. Like, you must be shit out of luck if you're coming here. Oh my fucking god. Adopt a niece? What? Adopt? Why the hell would I adopt a niece? Dude, that would cause like, so much more freaking money. I'm not doing that. Leave me. Fuck that. I'm not doing anything. Stream did raise a point that bribing totally does work. Well, see, he bribed me for something that was funny. He bribed me because he wanted to get denied. I thought that was hilarious. I admired the cut of his jib, so I was like, you know what? I'll give you a pass, bro. That's cool with me. No problem. Is no problem. So basically, you have to bribe me. If you're gonna bribe me, you have to have a damn good reason. I guess that's the moral of the story. I guess is that what we're going with? Because I think that's what we're going with. That seems a little weird. I don't see any problem in it, though. Yeah, I think she's fine. Whatever. Ah, damn it. Oh, you did. You did give me that banner. Okay. That's fine. I trust you. Wait, hang on. That's a discrepancy? Man, they look almost exactly the same. Holy shit. Damn, I almost let her through. That was like barely dissimilar. Got a problem. You need The hell are you doing? What? Oh God. Oh God. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, go fuck yourself. Do it again. Yeah, that's fine. All right. Oh, shit, damn. Really bad at catching when they give me a bad response. Normally I don't really pay attention to what they say. This guy I think seems fine. I don't see any problem really. That's a little odd though. But I guess he's cool. Alright. Bro, those are grenades. Not do bad. Polio resurfaces. What's that red thing? I think she's fine. I don't see anything really wrong with that. Invalid name. Aw, damn it. What do you need? Holy shit. Dude, I'm not gonna be able to get through that many people. Fuck. How do I get through that many people? That's too many people. Oh shit, I know what I have to do. I know what I freaking have to do. Oh my god, this is gonna drive me insane, but I'm gonna have to do it. Holy shit. Out. 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 Get. Go, fuck you, go. Damn it, I missed. Fuck. So I want to try that again, except I want to get the right person. This time I'm gonna like wave everyone on, and I'm just gonna go to town. Go. I want to see if I can do it without killing any innocent people. Actually, I just realized something. I don't have to rush everybody because that one guy's gonna charge out. So, let me do this again, because I know that one guy is going to charge, so I don't need to go crazy. I thought I was going to have to get through the line really fast, but I won't have to if that happens, so. Yeah. Okay, so chat's saying that that gave me the right ending, so I'm not even going to worry about it. I'm just not going to kill the guy. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something, but I'm not. Sebastian Lucas. Okay. Well, okay. I get, yep, that's... That's fine. That's cool. No judges here. I just feel bad now. I think I'm just gonna let him in. So how do I do this? Do I go... How do I do this? Drop pass. Oh, wait, hang on. I'm retarded. There we go.
I have it.
That's a little weird. You're missing something. Yeah, you're missing the Is burned in a district? Burn done. Yeah, that's fine. Oh God. Oh, I'm scared now. I think he's fine. He said duration. Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Okay, that's easy. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Mr. Jackoff. It doesn't expire, okay. I was waiting for this. Oh my god. Guy kills me. He's got like a happy face. That looks weird. How long are you staying? You're 1 month, okay. Dude, he got his face on the thing. I'm not letting him in with that. Crazy bastard. Not sure what he did to piss off the cops. Hey! Wiener? Polio is apparently ravaging. Polio is just like off the chain right now for some reason. Cool. Let me guess. She's from Polio Land. Calling it right now. That bitch is from Polio Land. I know it's coming. You can't do that to me, game. She's gonna be from Polio Land. It's gonna happen. You're from Polio Land. Get the fuck out of here. Polio Land, no Polio Land for you. You would not spread the sickness. Polio Land, he's from Polio Land. Get the fuck out of here, Polio Land. I don't want you in my goddamn country. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here from Polio Land. I don't even know what he said. Oh. Her name is Goats. Her name is Marlene Goats. Yeah, that seems fine. What? 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 You bitch. Oh my god, take your shit out of here. Unbelievable. Let's see. Hail Kastanov. Expiry date seems fine. He's from Shingle. Oh, Polio Land! Ooh, you got polio! Yeah! Polio! Polio! Get out of here! Get that polio out of here! Ew! God, it's gross! Oh! Disgusting polio. Oh, it's so contagious. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Can I do it? Just go! I don't care! Go! Fuck! Go! Oh, I am fucking dying. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I just lost my freaking mind. Okay, well, first of all, I gotta confiscate that. Second of all, you're fine, get in here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, awesome. Cool, I get to deny her. You're missing something. Shot through the heart, and you're to blame. You make love a Byron game. I mean, how long are you staying? Okay, that's fine. That seems all right. That seems a little weird, but whatever. I think he's good. I can play a little fast and loose because I haven't really had any problems today. Yeah, it's not so. I'm gonna check. I don't care. All right, you need an ID supplement. Okay. West Creston. Oh, you're fine. Get on through here. Well, I'm making pretty good money. I think I might when I go ahead and upgrade to the new apartment level, because it's only an extra fiber per day. So, let's go ahead and do that. Now that I've got the actual money to support it, I might as well go ahead and do that. Oh shit. Natives, foreigners, diplomats, and asylum, so pretty much everyone. Go fuck yourself. What? Oh no! Oh no! He's an asshole! Damn it. Well, I did not see that coming. I'm not even sure what day that happened on. What day did I not let him through? Yeah, I didn't know he'd just throw me in jail though. That sucks. Alright, well, I guess that's it for now. Oh, so only it was only this day. So if I play 25 over again, it'll be fine. Okay. All right, I can do that. If I had to go back a few days, I would have probably stopped there for the night. But as long if I can replay day 25, then that's fine. I'm cool with that. Because this is an easy day. Okay. You're a gross polio person. Get out, polio person. You'll not bring your sickness. I have it. It was funnier when it was a guy doing it, because that was just like, what the fuck? Shit. I mean, I guess she's fine in that case, right? She just changes what she says. Is it gonna... Yeah, it's gonna find me for... Oh, shit, it find me for that. Damn. These things don't match at all.
I am.
That's fine. Okay, well, that's good. I guess I need to probably match these two. Okay. Okay, I think he's good. The rest of this looks okay. So, I'm with him. Interbuy date seems fine. Those are fine. But you have the polio. So you can go F yourself, Mr. Polio Man. Wait, hang on. Sorry. Out of here. Holy shit. This is getting ridiculous. So many things. I gotta check like three things now. I have it. That's heartwarming. Oh shit, forgot about that. Damn. Okay, that's fine. Polio's fine. Okay, that's fine. Damn. Wait. Alright, I guess she's fine, because I don't think there's anything else I'm missing. Yeah, it was fine. Oh, those are completely different. Oh. I broke even. That's not bad. Axe's permit, cool. I have it. That's fine. Okay. I'm glad they combined them together. That's better. Makes it easier on me anyway. Alright, what do you want? Jeez. Confiscate passport first. Okay. Bye. That seems a little weird. Wait. Get detained. Get detained. Gotta be freaking kidding me. Pow, 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 pow. Alright, I don't see any problem. Okay, that's fine. But burgle. Aw, damn it. But whatever, it doesn't matter. So. Holy shit. I just got pay dirt. Pay dirt. Do not confiscate foreign passports. So all the natives, I've got to confiscate all their passports, huh? Every single one of them. Burp. Wait a minute. You flippin' almost got me. Almost got me, man. That was close. It almost did it. Get the big gym. Let's get the large. Get the large and get big. I wanna go to get big too. That sounds like fun freaking time. Let me tell you. Doesn't that suck? The fuck? What do you mean passport not confiscated? She didn't have a passport to confiscate. What the hell? Serial child killer escapes United Fed prison. Simon wins. All of her passports have been confiscated. I have it. Oh, damn. I just realized. I know what's going on. Okay. All right. Get on through, buddy. You did me a solid, and I know what to do with that. Timothy Wee. Gotta remember that, Timothy Wee. Rolling. I swear, this lady passes through here a lot. I should have checked that a little bit better. Okay, I think this one's fine. What she say she was doing here? Okay. Yeah, I think she's alright. I have it. Holy shit. Well, that threw a kink in my plans. I need one more passport to actually bring my wife, so. Let's see if I can get one more passport. Are you fucking serious? God damn it. Fuck's sake, dude. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Do this day over again. What time is it? I got 15 minutes. I'm really close to just winning this. So. Oh, hang on. Sorry. Chad just corrected me. Hang on. Oh, you can see him pulling up, so you can do something about it. I'm dumb, sorry. Wait, what? What am I missing? I think I just need to take everything off the wall. Oh, family photo, okay. Well, it said hang on wall, so I was confused. I need to not get that shit off there. Put that over there. There are no more plaques. Yeah, get fucked. I'll put shit on my wall if I want. Go fuck yourself. I'm gonna put this down here actually so I can see better. There we go. Polio, okay. Well, I'm stealing your passport, but I'm gonna go ahead and approve you because I'm stealing your passport, so... Oh, I know exactly what I'm supposed to do with this guy. Come on through, Simon. Beat his ass. Beat his ass. Gregor Onk. I think everything else on this is good. I need to get some detains so I can afford to actually get my family out of here. Do You made a mistake coming to my country, and you're gonna get captured and taken away. That seemed a little off to me. Now you're good. Lorndaz Obritsan. Okay. I think that's fine. Yeah, I think he's good. Fuck. Damn it. Alright. What we got? I'm out of here. You escape. I have a bad feeling about this, guys. I made it! I didn't die! Finally! I got a good ending. Well, there's the end of Papers, Please. We will be back to this game eventually to actually go through as the loyal, faithful, Arstoken Visa Inspector, but, I managed to save the country, and I also managed to get the fuck out with my family, so... Yeah. Good job me. Good job me not being dead. Let me tell ya. That was a fun game. It was really good. I liked it a lot. It was quite funny. Eventually one day I'll come back to it so we can get the best ending, but it requires me basically playing the whole game over again and not doing anything bad. So, yeah, it's going to be That's going to be rough to do. I'm not sure if I want to go do that. I'd rather move on to something else, but... Yep. Good stuff. Good game. I like it a lot.